If you go there now, you'll see just where the skyline's changed. If you look around, you'll see reminders of the pain and the ones we loved and lost. Their names are engraved on the wall, but God's still in New York City. We will never surrender the fight to be free and the right to believe, and we'll never give up on love. God's still in America. You'll still find the water line where the levees came down and washed away so many lives.